Well, the excitement of the opening kickoff in Manheim, Lancaster County tonight comes with a great sense of loss. Manheim Central football minus four as the team moves forward without four players killed in a car crash in January. News 8's Pete Muntine was there.
You're in position to do something wonderful for our town.
This is an opportunity few young people ever get.
You will make Manheim so proud, and you'll return some of that sanity to our town again. You'll bring some joy back.
There is a lot riding on any home opener in this town, but no amount of training could prepare these young men for the hurt on this night.
Football brings the community together, and I think four football players that lost their lives really touched this community.
Dedicate tonight's game and the entire 2011 season to the memory of our forebears who were tragically taken on January 16th.
It's a little surreal. It just don't feel right.
John Griffith played on this team 23 years ago. His son, John, would have been a starting senior tonight.
It was a lot of emotions of even from when I played until now. I mean, until my son not being there. It just don't feel right with him not there. This was supposed to be his year.
John, along with Jim and Melanie Bryson, were on the field for the ceremonial coin toss. The Bryson's son, Nick, would have been a junior.
It was bittersweet. You know, our boys and a few, you know, our boy and a few of the other boys should have been out there tonight.
At this time, would you please rise as we observe a moment of silence in honor of John, Devon, Nick, and Cody. Thank you.
It's an honor you don't want. That's how I explain it. It's, you know, you want to be out there. You want to, you know, talk to the kids and get them motivated because, you know, they don't deal with emotions like we do. But at the same token, I don't want to be out there for this. You know, I want to be watching my son play right now. That's it.
It's very hard, not only to lose Nick, but to lose three of Nick's best friends, kids that we had to the house all the time. And it's just, they were all just wonderful kids, and we're going to miss them a lot.
In Manheim, Lancaster County, Pete Muntean, News 8.
And Mike Hosteller, Coach Williams earlier said he really, really wanted to win this one for them, and they did. There is a bit of good news.
He said it was one of the greatest moments in his career. He's won a state title. He's the winningest coach in Pennsylvania, and yet tonight's win meant more to him, I think, than that state.